He wrote that he had vowed to achieve the impossible, to transform a gaggle of low-talent musicians into an orchestra with a unified sound.